Went to Guildford Car Museum today at a boat show. I'm looking at this Diamond T pickup. Very customized truck. Gorgeous interior. Beautifully done bed. The surprise with this one is it's pulling a 1959 Cutter Jet DeVille. Looks like a 35 horse Evinrude Lark motor. Very simple interior, beautifully redone. And of course, what machine from the late 50s in America would be complete without tail fins? That pretty little boat being pulled by the 48 Diamond T. You show up at the boat ramp like this, you'll be a hit.